Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Claw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood.
Tami Sasaki, this is Takami. Do you read?
We hear you, Takami. What is wrong?
Crossman, they found us spying on his machine. They have us surrounded.
We are on our way. Hold fast. Takami should not have put his life at risk for this.
How else were we going to learn about the corruption machines?
I would have found a way. That is my responsibility as king.
Face Wakanda's claws! Remain strong, warriors! Your king is here!
Please, master!
turn around.
It is some kind of a fracking device.
To mine for vibranium outside of the mound. Thank you, Takami. You should get your people back to safety.
That was fun to watch. How are your people faring without a Kimoyo network, Orphan King?
You think you are clever?
I've had a decade to play with vibranium. I was bound to learn a few tricks.
Your black market vibranium will never match Wakanda's.
I agree. Why do you think I'm here?
There's the machine!
My focused underground sonic emitter. If you won't give me vibranium, I can take it.
You can certainly try.
Your fuse is corrupting the vibranium you so badly desire.
A negligible percentage. The rest will be mine.
Target the legs! That should destabilize it!
Mm-hmm.
There's a mechanism above each leg!
Stop them!
Design, Claw! Those frequency coils!
Ejected its power core at the very top.
To prevent an explosion! Pity it won't work!
Men, protect the core!
Ah!
Is finished.
You've done it. The corruption is receding from the immediate area.
That fuse is only one of many.
For now, your greed will lead you nowhere, Claw. I will make sure of it.
Now that we know what is corrupting Vibranium, our people will be able to...